Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today, I want to talk to you about why you might need insulin if you have type 2 diabetes. After you watch the video today, I invite you to check out the description box for my new ebook. This is one of the most comprehensive diabetes meal planning books you'll find anywhere. It contains diabetes-friendly meals and recipes, recipes for different goals such as 800 to 1800 calories per day meal plan, diabetes meal planning tips and tricks, and there are also tons of diabetes friendly recipes for everyone. Now the question asked today is, why do I need insulin if I have type 2 diabetes? I want to start off by saying you may not need insulin if you have type 2. We know type 1 is insulin dependent, but not all type 2s have to have insulin, at least at the start. Many type 2s can get by early on with oral medications or even none. Some can get by with just diet and exercise at the beginning. So it's not a foregone conclusion that you must take insulin. However, at some point, you probably will. Why? Well, to put it simply, your body cannot use the insulin that it makes properly, or it doesn't make enough insulin. Many with type 2 can keep their blood glucose in a healthy range without medications, either oral medications or insulin injections, if they lose weight, keep their weight down, and are regularly physically active, as well as follow a meal plan that helps them keep portion sizes under control and helps them spread the amount of carbs they eat at each meal throughout the day. So, you may not have to take any meds for your diabetes. The key to managing diabetes is losing weight and getting regular exercise. And that isn't something you try for a month. That's a lifelong commitment. It can be done, but many fail. Eventually, many people with type 2 diabetes find that despite their best efforts, weight control, exercise, and diet aren't enough to keep their blood glucose in a healthy range. And this is not unusual, and it's not your fault. One theory is that some people's insulin-producing cells just get tired out from having to produce more and more insulin because their cells are resistant to the effects of insulin. Now, while it's not an absolute that you'll have to take insulin injections at some point in your life, the vast majority of us will. What you must understand is that this is something you can handle. You may not think you can inject yourself every day with a needle, but after time, it just becomes something you do. And you do it so you can live a relatively normal life. It's not something to fear, but to accept and make the necessary changes in your life to stay as healthy as possible. Don't forget to get my new ebook, and please subscribe to our channel for many more videos like this one in the future. I want to thank you so much for watching. I'm Ty Mason.